So how you going, buddy? What's going on, man?
Johnny.
All right, George. You know, I had to, when you get to be my age, you'll see the memory goes. You know, good thing, you know, I still got my looks. So I'm lucky. Now, listen, who influenced you in stand-up? What got you going?
My favorite comedian would probably be Bill Burr. I liked him and Dane Cook. I used to watch all their videos. Like, I look at them as, like, you know how the stand-up, they have albums?
Mm-hmm.
I listen to them. I memorized every single one. Like, I look at it as if it's a song. So, like, that's pretty cool.
Now, you're 16 years old, right?
Mm-hmm.
What age did you actually start?
Well, I just started doing stand-up live, like, on stage this year, but I've been writing since I've been in eighth grade, and I used to practice in the lunchroom. I used to, like, every lunch hour, I used to, you know, tell my friends jokes, so.
Were you getting in trouble in school a lot, going to detention, or?
No, I didn't get into detention a lot. I got suspended, like, twice, though.
Right.
You want to hear this? I got suspended for making out with myself.
That must be hard.
How did you do that?
Watch. I was in third grade.
I give him a...